Hey guys, welcome to another edition of the AffiliateFix.com showcase episodes. Before we start this week, I just want to thank everyone for their ongoing support. The feedback is the most important thing for us because, you know, we've really tried hard to build on CPA Fix and build this new platform, but we're nothing without you guys, and we really love hearing what your feedback is, your comments, whether it's positive or negative, it doesn't matter. You know, we really want to hear from you and we want to, you know, progress. This is just the beginning of Affiliate Fix. So, you know, we really want to make this place a really, really good platform. So keep it coming. Keep commenting on these blog posts and videos on YouTube, on the site, on Facebook. Email me, you know, respond to an email that I send you. Just let me know what you guys think and let me know that you've watched this. And yeah, just keep it coming, guys. So in this episode, I'm going to keep it short. We're just going to quickly go over the new resources page. So if I click on the resources and scroll down, as you can see, there's tons and tons of categories and settings and headers, all full of really, really useful affiliate marketing resources. These aren't just, you know, things that I've thrown in here for the sake of it. These are resources that I've used, every single one of them. Or, you know, come highly recommended. Nothing on here is filler, it's all decent stuff. As you can see, adult, you know, we've got blogs, some really good bloggers, Luke and Jay who work on the site. KJ's got a great blog. My mate Ian Fernando, Finch Shells, you know, Tyler Cruz, all these guys know what they're doing. I highly recommend you read their blogs. I did when I started getting into affiliate marketing, and it really helped me. Emails, these are all your email resources that you need. You know, AWeber, everyone needs an auto response for their funnels, or, you know, opt-in pages. SendGrid's great SMTP platform I use personally. Events, all the affiliate marketing events, we'll update this soon. Hosting and domains, you know, there's so many out there, but these are the ones I recommend, the ones I personally use. You know, Affiliate Fix is on a high velocity dedicated server. Had really good feedback from those guys. They're really good guys to deal with. And it goes on, you know, media, mobile, news, office search, offline, you know, printing, outsourcing. You know, this is where I outsource some of my work. PPC, PPV, proxies, research, demographics, intelligent tools, things like that, that I personally use. Retargeting, trying to get into this at the moment. I'll obviously, you know, be doing a case study on that very soon. SEO, social, and tracking. Again, as everything on Affiliate Fix, you know, we've only been open a week and everything will be worked on and expanded on. So if you've got something you want to suggest a resource, or, you know, you own a resource and want to submit it, feel free to do that. We're not going to add anything here because we want the quality to remain. So, you know, we're not just going to be adding stupid resources. If it comes highly recommended, then I will be adding it after testing it myself. It's very useful to new marketers or guys looking for, you know, various things. Like I say, everything on here is tested and proved to work. Really good resources. Another note, just quickly, it is obviously, like everything on the site, fully responsive. So you can view this on your mobile, as you can see. And that's basically it, guys. It's there for a reason. Use it, you know, suggest some resources if I've missed something. I'm sure I have. And yeah, just use it, guys. We'll build on this over the next coming weeks. Okay, I'll see you in the next episode. Cheers.